To present to you one of the great stage illusions, the Chinese linking rings, brought to our close-up arena. Instead of the large steel rings they use, I have borrowed three silver bracelets from my wife's jewelry box. Now, when the linking rings is performed, they generally have some sort of a musical accompaniment. I think I can supply that. Ah, that's nice. Now, these rings are made of solid silver, and yet they can, at my will, become as impalpable as air, permitting one to pass inside of the other as easily as they may pass through the empty space. Would you like to try this?
Sure.
Simply hold your fingers like this and hold the rings right there where they're touching. And at that very point, you may feel a little heat as one ring seems to melt right through the other, causing them to link into a chain of two. Would you like to try it? Just hold the rings right here where they're touching. And at that very point, again, don't be concerned if it's a little warm as one passes right through the other. All you have to do is simply rub them together and they link, and yet they come apart just as easily as rings of smoke. I'll put these back together for you and I'll explain to you how it works. See, every one of these rings has a soft spot. In this case, it happens to be right about there. Now, at the moment, the rings are linked into a chain of three, that is, linked in two places. But a maneuver of this nature links those rings in six places. They really are linked. They're not laying on top of each other, are they? They really are linked.
Yeah, they're linked.
They're not just laying there. And now watch, watch, watch. Each one single and separate. Now I'll put two of these together, add the third one, and form a little ball. Now, one of these rings is an acrobat. It happens to be this fellow here, so I'll ask him to jump, and he'll jump to here. In fact, I can even ask him to jump off, and he comes free. Maybe you'd like to take a look at that. Maybe you'd like to take a look at that. And there's one left, maybe you'd like to take a look at that. Make sure they are what they appear to be, rings of solid silver. Yes?
They're solid.
Well, the rings are real, we've examined those, but there's something about this mystery that is not real, and that happens to be the music.
Whoa.